What we see here is the embryo being implanted into the uterus. And here it is the second week. How I know? Because I can see two layers, a bilaminar disc. On top we have the epiplast, and on the bottom we have the hypoplast. This right here is the amniotic cavity. Down below it is the blastocystic cavity, which is about to form the primary yolk sac. Here we can see the syncytial trophoblast. Right now it's smooth, but eventually it will form villi like this. So this is the syncytial trophoblast. You can see bits of the spiral artery and lacunae. Here is the cytotrophoblast. And here is the myometrium of the uterus. After the second week, coming over here, we're about to enter into the third week. The difference here is you can see the myometrium, and within it, spiral arteries are now more prominent and larger. Lacunae are also visible.